problem.
On an ocean white of roaring waves, I see a light and golden face, a prayer. Of your longing arms, hurt me not. Just sing to me, my love. Oh, how come?
She's been like this all morning. She won't talk to me. She won't look at me. Nothing.
Nellie, can you hear me? Nellie, you remember how much fun we had the other day when we played? You remember that? Please say something.
Henry's here. He came over to play. Sweetie? Honey, can you hear me?
Thank you.
told me one time. You promised me.
Mr. Poole, God, he's bigger than a promise. Just let me talk to you, yes?
Miss Franz, please, let him go.
Please.
Mr. Poole,
no, just
let
listen
us...
to me, please. Listen to me. Mr. Poole.
Holy shit.
No, holy shit. Holy something else. Mr. Poole, that test came back.
Yeah, and what? And what? There's no explanation for it, right?
No.
That's a big surprise, huh?
No, please.
Yes, you're right. There is no explanation. That's exactly right.
You want to tell me what's going on? Why all these people are here?
They're here to see something unexplainable.
Yeah?
They're here to find some hope.
Let me tell you something. I never should have let you come here in the first place, because this is insane. You got people praying to the wall.
Excuse me, is this your house?
Yeah, this is my house.
You know, you're a very lucky man to have such
Yeah, I'm so lucky. I ought to buy a lottery ticket, shouldn't I? You're all just kind of staring at the wall. Is that what you're doing? Hope can't save you. You understand that? Can't save you. Or her, or him. You understand that? Hope isn't gonna save you! You know that.
Please, Mr. Poole. No, please, listen to me. It's a miracle. It will be a sin. No. This is a gift from God. Oh, my God.
I want this out of here! I don't want this stain on my wall! This doesn't save lives.
Blood was real.